after an unthinkable battle to move to hospice management. In hospice, his nurses told us that they felt he wasn't at peace and that he was unable to let go due to unfinished business.